retaining the Intercontinental Championship, Austin set his sights on the biggest prize of all.
So what I'm going to do, Rock, I'm going to forfeit the damn title to you tonight because I got bigger fish to fry. Trust me, champ.
The new Intercontinental Champion, The Rock.
DTA, Rock, don't trust anybody.
One man.
Royal Rumble's rolling around, and the word in the locker room is that everybody's gunning for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
One mission.
Steve Austin strikes first, and that's the bottom line. Steve Austin is going to do unto others before they do unto him.
One prize.
Steve Austin's going to raise hell as only Steve Austin can raise hell, and that's it.
It's now time for the Royal Rumble.
The winner of this match will meet the champion at WrestleMania 14. Austin came from the crowd. They had it. Oh, lost. Stone Cold Stunner. And The Rock is gone. Stone Cold is going to WrestleMania.
Stone Cold Steve Austin will challenge the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. So what I want you to do, Austin, is shine up that chrome dome of yours so that the Heartbreak Kid can crack it like an egg.
When Stone Cold meets the Heartbreak Kid, it will be the toughest match of my life.
There's a trip by Michaels, and Michaels and Helmsley cracking up to that side with the body.
You have never gone one of these. And I got news for you. Stone Cold, this is as close as you ever get.
That is coming with Stone Cold, whether you like it or not.
It ain't gonna be easy. It ain't gonna be easy. It ain't gonna be possible. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold Steve Austin, this is it.